Into our newsroom, the union that represents DDOT drivers says they will hold a news conference Monday morning. There are concerns a sick out could take place on Monday. This could cause some major transportation problems for riders, so they advise that people have an alternate form of transportation on Monday. The Monday meeting is to make the public aware of the concerns they have for personal security of their drivers, especially in those overnight hours.